Finally, education in the 21st century must go in line with information and communication technology. This informed the training of 100 youth in ICT to make them self-reliant. Rafiu Hamid reports.
For the past 3 months, these youths have been undergoing training in information communication technology, ICT. Now, it's time to collect their certificates of completion. Facilitator of the training and former deputy speaker, Osun State House of Assembly, Akintunde Adegboye, believes that if anyone will excel in their chosen careers in this generation, information and communication technology must be taken serious. The beneficiaries were encouraged to make judicious use of the opportunity given to them.
I want to appeal to them to make good use of the opportunity they gather while they are on their training, doing this training. And of course, what Akintunde wants them to use this opportunity for is for that knowledge not to be a waste. They need to not drop the ideas. They have to pursue it. They have not been to the end of the road.
The elected beneficiaries appreciated the gesture, which they believe has opened a window of opportunities for them to explore.
I found the training very helpful in every area and aspect of life. As I am, I'm a 3D expert. It helped me build my foundation in being a 3D expert. I found it very useful.
We as well know that this life or this present life we are doing right now is computer age. And it is important for us students to know about computer as far as education is concerned and life generally.
The facilitator was lauded for investing in the youth. The best performing trainee was rewarded with a computer notebook. Rafiu Hamid, TVC News, Oshogbo.